Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Dragon's Dogma. And you're probably wondering why my characters are male now. Well, long story short, my save file got deleted. I don't know why. I think I might have deleted it by accident when I was cleaning up my computer and deleting folders. I think that the folder that has a save file doesn't have an obvious name. I'm not too sure. But anyway, I decided to make a male because, fuck it, I felt like making a male instead. And for now, I'm going to be using a greatsword. But I will switch back to hammer when I get a better one. So, and don't worry, guys. I'm exactly where I was before. It just took me a bit of time. We didn't get that far. So, last time... Oh, yeah. Also, Bunny might look a little bit different because, you know... Had to remake him too. So we don't have, what was his name, Carmel, I think. We don't have her anymore. We have Amber. And she's alright, I guess. So, how are you guys doing? Aside from that frustration, I'm doing pretty good. I went to go biking, and bike's pretty good. I had a bike accident about 2 weeks back, and I got really scraped up. I'm not sure if I mentioned that before. Let me look at where I'm going. Oh yeah, I'm just doing some quests now that I found. This way. So, we're gonna be making money, getting experience. I was riding my bike and I went down a hill. I went way too fast. And I fell, I fell off it. Lost my balance and fell off it, and I got really bloody and scraped up. But I'm good now. I just have a lot more scars now, which is fine by me because I like having scars. Oh, fuck, man! Not off to a good start. But yeah, I got to take the bike out. I'm gonna be doing a side thing as a courier, making money delivering shit. So it was good that the bike was fine. Man. But yeah, I kind of wanted to switch to a greatsword because I love hammers, but you know what? I haven't used a greatsword in a while, and I was feeling it. But when I find a really awesome hammer, I'm going to be sticking to that. It sucks that you can't really block with this. But yeah, basically, my character looks kind of the same, pretty much the same as before, just without boobs and a little bit shorter. You know, for all you guys that wanted to see a sexy lady killing shit, maybe if I do a new game plus or whatever, I'll make a big titted broad for you, okay? But for now, oh man, that's not good. Wow, falling like bricks, man. Oh, okay, let me just... I should probably buy some... Yeah, we sold some good amount of money, so we're good on that. Like I said, hard mode gives you a lot of money. Actually, I was kind of worried too, because when I was about to do my other recording, my computer blew screen, and I'm not too sure why. Oh, frick. Rook, you need to back up. Amber! Miserable bitch. I really need. You know what? We should go back to town and buy some more consumables and shit. And okay, so at the time of this recording, fuck! Bunny is fucking him up. At the time of this recording, we have not many, 3 subscribers, but that's definitely something to brag about, but I'm really happy about it, because, I don't know who subscribed to us. Well, Bunny is subscribed to us, one of his accounts, but I don't know who the other 2 people are, so I'm really hoping that we get more subscribers, but even 3 it makes me feel confident, because, I'm really not used to doing Let's Plays. I actually never thought I would ever get into doing a Let's Play before. Bunny convinced me, and it turned out to be a lot more fun than I thought it was going to be. Oh, man. Yeah, doing Dark Souls with him is a lot of fun. I'm sure you guys have seen that on our channel, too. If not, give it a look. If you don't want to, that's fine, too. It's, you know, whatever. It's there. Okay, we gotta kill. We really need to kill these fuckers, man. Come on. Fuck. No. God damn it. Yeah, I figured out a little trick where, for some abilities where you dash forward, you could just bunny hop away. It's appropriate because, you know, rabbit, whatever. Okay, listen. Bunny, go. Go. Don't just stay by me. Fight. Oh, man. These guys hurt. I need to stay in the healing. Blight! No! Jeez, what is wrong? Oh, man. I mean, I'm not drunk anymore. Last night, me and a buddy went to St. Mark's. If you guys never been to St. Mark's and you live in New York City, I don't know what's wrong with you. Everybody goes there. A lot of interesting people there. But yeah, we had a lot of sake, and oh man, I love sake. It's so good. Love it. For some reason, I know like alcohol is different depending on what you drink, you know, they'll have different effects on you, but sake makes me a lot more talkative, and it makes it easier for me to talk to people, and that was not supposed to happen. Alright, I thought he was gonna, like, arrest me, throw me in jail, like last time. Let's kill these guys first. That seems to work, and every other playthrough I've done, which is like, 6 now. I hate how that fucking, that slowness of that strong attack throws me off. That, see? Jeez, man. What could be the problem? You know what? I'm gonna go back and re-gear. Sorry. Sorry, guys.
This way leads on to the encampment.
And, to our 2 subscribers, and maybe hopefully more as we make videos. If you have a game that you want me and Bunny to play, please don't hesitate to tell us, because we often get into little, not really arguments, but, you know, we get into little debates about what game to play, and then we can't make up our mind, and it's like, what should we play today, and, so I figured it might be a lot easier if you guys just do it for us. It's gonna buy all this shit. I think what I should do is give, these losers behind us some more gear. Actually, I don't really want Rook. I'm gonna change him out. I don't want Rook. He's not really my kind of guy. He's not the kind of guy that I don't think I would be hanging around with. I don't know. I don't know. No. Rook, you gotta go. We can find a better healer. We can definitely find a better healer. Or at least a better looking healer. I'm sorry, Rook, you're ugly.
Is everything in order, Master?
Bye. May I pardon? I don't think they're gonna run across again. Now look at her. Look at her. Margarite.
Yes, Arisen.
Eh.
If you should ever need it.
Should wear a mask. It might help. Peridot! Steven Universe. Whatever. You could be a slave just like that bitch.
This is
okay.
A place quite restful to my kind.
Now let's go buy. Oh, okay, let's go speak to Sir Maximilian after we buy gear. Let's see. Okay, I don't want to talk to you. Talk to the father, husband, whatever. Let's give Peridot something that she might, I don't know. All these clothes, man, they don't look that good. I mean, there's no Gucci in fucking Dark Ages, pseudo Dark Ages, dragon slaying universe, but whatever. Man, I'm not saying that reincarnation exists, but the first time I walked into a Gucci store was the first time I felt at home. Wait, what did I just do? I don't know what I did. Oh, okay, she has both on. Okay, cool. Yeah, bitch, put it on. That's why he bought it for you. He could help, you know, survive. I don't... Yeah, word, man. It's not like money doesn't flow with me. Okay. Okay. So... Dumbass said... Or whatever that guide, it said, go to somewhere. I really honestly don't know where to go. Fountain Square, nah. Quest. Alright, let's figure it out. I'm pretty sure maybe it's down there. This game reminded me of Dragon Age Inquisition, and I'm pretty sure that was on Steam for a while. I wanted to try to buy it and possibly play that game for you guys as well, but it's not on Steam anymore. I know I do have it on the PS3, but it doesn't really play right on the PS3. This is a faster way to go. Okay. And I also wish that Drakengard 3 came out on Steam. I love that game. Drakengard is another RPG series. It's like an action RPG. And it is a trip. Let me tell you, it is a trip. Where are we going, man? Oh, why? No. Okay. Let's just go this way.
Hold on.
Let's go. Oh, the other. What is that? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Honestly, this is the farthest I've ever gotten in this game. I have not gotten very far when I had it years ago in the 360. Yeah, let's cut off, man. What happened? Easy peasy. Alright. Let's go take this peddler to where he's gotta go. Let's go. Okay. Find this kind of little thing. I really hope that the game doesn't. For some reason. I hope that it was me that made the mistake and deleted the save file and not the game fucking up and deleting it. Because it's happened before where I would just stop the game for a bit and then resume it. And then the file would be corrupted for whatever fucking reason. It happened to me in Final Fantasy VII and I got really pissed off because I got to the end of the game. And then, oh! Save file's corrupted. Fucking idiot. Go back and play the game all over again. Have fun dealing with cutscenes you can't skip and all these dialogue boxes and bad English. Have fun. Piece of shit. I don't know why that happened, man. Even, I mentioned it before that my first RPG was Final Fantasy VIII. I didn't beat, I first played that when I was, eight or seven or eight. And, Oh man, I'm exhausted now.
I'll come to your rescue as often as it takes.
And I got to the very end. I managed to get to the very end of the game when I was that young, but I could not beat Ultimisia, the final boss. Spoiler in case you didn't know, but whatever, the game is how many years old now? Look at a camouflage, bitch. Camouflage. Also, I'm not sure how long this episode is gonna go for, because I spent a long time today already just trying to get back to where I was. Man, camouflage. Damn, I really gotta save. Anyway. God damn it, man. I'm not looking good. This game is kinda hard, too. It's not the same as Dark Souls, but it is hard. But yeah, I got to the very end. My highest level character was Squall. He was the only one that was max level. And everybody else, I only had Zell and, I don't know, Quistis, however you fucking say your name. They were both level 60, 70, and I would always have Squall be my last party member, and then after that, it would just be over. Oh shit, there were three here? Even better, more experience. Go, 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 go. Come on, get in here. That rock is saving my life right now. You guys need to get in here. Get in, get in, get in. Come on, get closer. Get closer! I'm just like waiting for one of them to. Nah, fuck it. I'm not gonna be a little bitch about it. Frozen, huh? Nice. Time to crush it. That sounded really satisfying. Oh man, I really would love. I would really enjoy it if real life was like RPGs, because man, killing shit is such a stress reliever. It really is. It can be really easy just to kill something too. Making money killing shit? Hell yeah. You know how easy that is? You kill anybody anytime you want. Take a knife and stab him. Alright, let's go. Well, it wasn't built yesterday, bitch, because look at that. It's fucking rubble at this point. Alright, I'm gonna save, because I'm not dying. Every time I see that circle, I'm like, oh, is that a dark sign? No. Not fucking Dark Souls. Dumb bitch. Alright. Wait, why am I going this way? Oh! It always puts me on that quest when I die. Alright. I'm not gonna die this time. Just gonna be good. Get him to where I wanna go. Well, I'm not good, but please don't overdo it. I do my job. Yeah, all these other things walking around, they're also pawns that just, you know, walk about aimlessly. Doing their own thing. Damn, man. Oof. That's, I wish I could say that was the same bison, I guess, that pulled the cart for us, because that guy was a real piece of shit. So slow. Alright, come on. Alright, at least we're almost to where we gotta go. And save again, just to be on the safe side. I don't want to end up starting over again. Okay, moldy berry. I'm not sure if I should eat that. Let me see. I might. Where is it? Moldy berry. Wow. I mean, I guess some things get better with age anyway, and a little bit of rot. Like thousand year eggs or century egg. I kind of want one. I want ramen now, really bad. Alright, get in here. Oh boy. Oh, well, I died already. Oh wow, there's a bunch of bandits here. But luckily we weren't too far away, so we don't gotta worry about walking all the way back. You know, my problem in RPGs too is that I always forget to use healing items. I mean, I bought a bunch of them and I never use them. I should make sure that I do that and also get better armor. Alright, we're almost there. Picking flowers. I still haven't figured out how to use that crystal that we got in that really long basement area. Oh, this bitch gives me ice buff, huh?
I'm on my way.
In Final Fantasy XI, we called it and fire and blizzard when you grant like elemental properties to a team member. Only red mages had that. Actually, no, wait. Yeah, I think only red mages had that. It's been a long time since I played that game. Actually, not that long. Maybe like a year ago. Oh, level 99. Actually, I don't even know what the max level in this game is. I really wish I could block. That must hurt, bitch. Ooh, bunny hop away. He completely ignored me, even though he was running into me. Wow! That barely missed. I'm just gonna keep my distance for a bit. Oh, is that a mage back here? It is. What are you doing? Get out of here. Wow, that was quick. Ugh! Get up there. Okay, let me get Peridot up. I got you, Peridot. No! Help me! Get me up! God damn it. God, I hate that. Alright. We need to get these wolves, man. Wow. Try and bitch. And now I'm dead. Man. Why can't I respawn like that, man? Come on. Sorry, guys. But I am playing in hard mode, so.
What's this?
God damn it. Alright. Gonna have them.
Let us proceed, Master.
Let's see actually fight. And then I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat something. Stamina. True. What if I start tripping? That'd be crazy. Here, I have a rock for you. It's a gift. Oh, what the fuck? You don't like my rock, bitch? Come on. These bitches got wolves, man. Why can't I have a goddamn pet? Something, man. Wolf, turtle, bunny. Something. God damn it. Let me find a pet shop in this game. Or can I summon a pet? Nah, I gotta be a mage for that. If there even is that ability. I was reading some background info on this game, and apparently the Arisen, which is the character that you play as, eventually gets powerful enough that they can summon up like tornadoes and meteors and shit, basically doing godlike bullshit. Why would a dragon give somebody that much power? I don't know. Maybe it'll be explained. You useless sack of shit. Rook was better than you. Yeah, go in, bunny. Tackle that bitch out. I gotta go. Okay, heal yourself. Can you fight too, Mr. Peddler? Are you getting out of my way? Oh, come on. That was a fire blast to the face. Alright. I gotta listen to my own rules, because I mentioned it before, always kill the mages first, and I didn't do it this time. Let me go do that. Pick these flowers again.
Don't worry, I am.
Flower picking.
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest.
Let me kill the mage first. It's because those fucking wolves, man, they're so tanky. Alright, spot the mage. Let's play find the mage, okay? Whoever kills the mage first gets smooched. Out of my fucking way! Bunny, don't follow me! Fight! Oh my god. Okay. Mages are gone. That's one big problem out the way. Now we have to get these. What the hell? Can you just trap him? Hold him in? Oh, bunny hop. Bunny hop saves you. Come on. Give me the money. Get up there. Stun him. Oh, what? What? No, oh, fuck. What happened? That was really weird. Come on. Alright, I got you, bunny. This is a perfect opportunity. Gotcha! No! How? That's such bullshit. One little bu-
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest.
Okay. Alright. Sorry about that. My mic, for some reason, cut off. I don't know why. Alright, let's try this again. Ah, fuck. Ah, man. Ugh, that mic. That mic drew me off, man. I'm not giving up. Okay. Alright, this time we got this, okay? No more playing around. Fuck the flowers. Not picking them. God damn it.
Monsters never want for hiding spots in the forest.
I'm not letting these guys beat me. I refuse. Okay, I'm not a quitter. Mage first. Oh, shit. I need to die too. Kill that rogue bitch. I just want to make sure I have a bunny. You need to actually. Oh, God damn it. Let me get the other rogue bitches. Oh, snag. Catch a bunny again? Alright, cool.
That's no mere wolf.
No, it's not a fucking mere wolf. Oh, fuck. What the hell, guys? Oh my god, these fucking wolves. I hate these fuckers, man. There's no reason why a giant sword should knock him back. Come on. I'm not dying here, so. Get that mage in. You wanna fight the mage? Or rogue, whatever? Come on. Come on. Fuck, she got a hit on me. Can we please kill these fucking wolves? Oh my god, they're so annoying.
Watch for their lunges.
How do those arrows do that much damage to them? Are you kidding me? You gonna dodge the whole time? Piece of shit. Fuck. What'd I say? This time we got it. Fuck you! Ugh. Holy shit. Fucking wolves, man. Fucking wolves. Fuck! Alright, I'm gonna save right here. Holy shit. There's no way I'm not saving after that. That was a pain. Alright, one sec. Okay, I was just checking to make sure that my audio is still being picked up, because like I said before, my mic cut out for some reason, but it should be okay now. Alright, do this quest, and then that's it, and then, well, these quests might be an episode each at this rate. Oh my god, more, man. More. Come on. You should, like, get better armor for yourself, because it's not gonna help you here, okay? It didn't. I just cut your snatch wide open. Fuck. How far away are we from this? Oh, jeez, Louise. We got quite a walk. Mushrooms. Man, I could just pick mushrooms instead of buying them. Fuck! Alright, kill the arrow assholes first. No! God damn it! Another fucking wolf? Oh my god, I'm sorry, but oh my god. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna save here. Gonna take a break. Because between my fog getting deleted and these fucking wolves, man, I'm about to put my hair out. So yeah, thank you guys. Sorry that I died a lot, and I'm sorry that I'm a male now. Oh man, but yeah, we got this next time. I need a moment to chill out. Alright guys, thanks. Deuces!